I run into you. Every time I run into you, you go and stay away. Why does it feel like our relationship's on layaway? I got a big problem, only you know how to solve them. I only go to church when I ain't got no other options. Life is knocking at my door with a concoction of troublesome doctrines. I've out in that department. I don't wanna read a Bible book to escape the darkness, but then you tell me there's gems in the scripture. Even though those people ain't got nothing to do with ya, you gon' learn the day after I'm through. I see you from a distance, nigga, peekaboo. But you don't wanna listen when I give you advice, so why shouldn't I just say fuck your life? If you don't need help, you don't holler and it annoys me. If you ain't in the jam, you don't pray and avoid me. From now on, go fuck yourself. I'm not your toy. G, don't call my name out, I can't hear you, it's too noisy. One day to reminisce over you, trouble T-boy. True, too late to have faith now, you disappoint me. I would've done anything for you, but you ain't join me. I know I need Jesus, but I'm a dick, Moby. I gave in to Lucifer's temptations, so we no wonder why God don't wanna console me. Until I stop sinning, then he will disown me.
Okay.
And then you stay away.
No surprise. Sober in my somber while I'm walking up cathedral steps. Motor skills I can't control, body moving on its own. As I close in on the altar, window pane is turned to torture. Roses start to wilt, man on the cross goes on a tilt. I'm staring at the statue, half naked, hanging, metal nail, holding 2 feet with one in each hand. As I start to think, could it all be his master plan? Stone eyes start to bleed, her femur that I could see. Confessional and musical becoming twisted into one. Time for me to step in, confess to all the things I've done. Thought of asking for forgiveness, then I pause. Second thought, feeling would be pointless when the pain, you anointed it. Sober 7 days, pull the joint out, then I lit it. Why if I'm a hellboy, my sister didn't get more living. Friends killed, overdose instead of helping with addiction. Grandfather, I would leave the bodies piled, mausoleum. What's the reason for letting the towers drop? Government and politics, they as crooked as the cops. God, Jesus Christ, did they really exist? Both standing by with Moses, watching the Exodus.